Hi, I'm Dave Morris with the NewsOK.com update from the Oklahoman. Elections for the Ward 7 Oklahoma City Council seat and an $835.5 million city bond issue will go on Tuesday, regardless of weather conditions. Polls will be open from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m., no matter how icy the roads are or whether polling locations have electricity. Election sites have an emergency bin. It's a blue tub that people can put their ballots in if the machines are not working. Now, officials do expect the weather will have a devastating effect on voter turnout, which was already expected to be low. Normal turnout for city elections is between 8 and 15%.